My father bought me Subway art from a garage sale. I was totally blown away. I was like, wow, this is pretty amazing. Yeah. So I'm part of DTR crew, which is like a Christchurch graffiti crew that, you know, existed a long time ago when we were teenagers. Just like a bunch of friends that get along really well and kind of are on the same page as far as like producing artwork goes. But yeah, as well, it's, you know, it's kind of just all about having laughs.